crucial thing that you have to find out. You got to try players with different combinations to see what works.
Now it'll be Sissons, Watson, and McLeod. Another newly formed line here in this third period. Watson started the game at center. And ironically, he'll come back to center to take this faceoff because Sissons had to exit. Play continues. McLeod, a heavy hit on Reaves. Now Reaves and McLeod are going to square off. Why not?
Oh, boy.
Here we go. Reaves' second goal of the night. He went at it earlier with Watson. Now he'll take on McLeod.
And these are the heavyweight boys here.
McLeod trying to get the left hand free. Now he switches over to the right. Overhand right by Reaves. May have grazed McLeod as they continue to battle. And now on top of McLeod goes Reaves. They both go down. And Reaves, an emphatic gesture towards the bench.
Now these guys are fired up. Ryan Reaves scoring his first goal as a Pittsburgh Penguin. Second fight of the night. Look, they're yapping. They're talking. Cody McLeod, he's such a great team guy, and this is the toughest job. Oh, good hit on Ryan Reaves, and that starts it. And they started the conversation off the faceoff, and a couple big, strong men going at it.
Man. But McLeod is now being directed towards the bench, and he is furious right now. McLeod has got some strong words for the linesman. I'm not sure what the deal is. It was a legal check. They got it started.
Yeah, I don't know if it's he chucked his helmet
he did
across the bench. I don't know if that would be the reason why, but